Guys, what's up? Back with another video. It's your boy Top Tilly, and I'm so excited for this because it's game three of the Stanley Cup Finals 2020. And if you guys don't know, Steven Stamkos is back in the lineup. And he may show up. Look, Steven Stamkos right there. Look right there. And yo. I was so disappointed when I heard he had that hand injury, and I almost thought his hand injury was the reason why he wasn't playing in this playoffs at first, but then I learned he had core surgery, and to see him back is just honestly a miracle as one of my favorite players in the National Hockey League, my favorite player of all time, if you don't believe it, can you believe it now? A Steven Stamkos mural signature. Look at the signature. That, yeah. That's honestly sick. But make sure to give this video a like, subscribe. And turn on the notifications. I don't know what happened here. I'm just watching. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Alright. So if you guys enjoy this video, if you guys are a Lightning fan or a Dallas Stars fan, let me know in the comment section below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. And guess who just scored? Steven Stamkos. Wait. Way past him. Whoops, sorry. Sorry. Can do that. Look at this, Sally. Ha, they can't hit. Dallas can't hit. And yeah, I'll see you when something crazy happens.